Today we recognize a special place made possible by special people.
The first broadcast.
Testing. Graphics.
From a brand new studio.
Camera 5, can you scoot over your left, my right?
Inside St. Albert the Great School.
Q.
Good morning, St. Albert the Great
School. I like best how it's, how much it actually mirrors a real TV studio.
Inspired by an Emmy Award-winning reporter and anchor, Kathleen Cochran DePiro.
She'd be very proud of this today because she made an impact and it's for a place that she loved, for an occupation that she loved.
Dean DePiro's beautiful wife was also one of Fox 8's own.
Hi, Bill. Well, check out this sign behind me.
Lighting up our nightly newscasts with her signature smile and infectious laugh. Her dream job, says Kathleen's mother, Tara.
Her first writing award was in third grade and talked her way into being an intern when she was 16.
But she stepped away from broadcasting to raise two children, Blake and Hadley. They'd just celebrated Christmas this past winter when tragedy struck. And at 38 years old, Kathleen succumbed to the flu.
The family wanted to do something that would be impactful in the community, but also kind of honor her memory in the appropriate way.
Almost immediately, something came to mind. In fact, a couple of months before Kathleen passed away, she was trying to figure out how to create this, a professional news studio inside of her children's school.
Co-prayer mics, anchor mics on.
We picked it up from there. We raised the money. Fox 8 was a big piece of this and donated time and equipment, and we have what we have today.
Camera tuning.
Last night, the Indians beat the Blue Jays.
St. Albert's the Great Learning Commons Broadcast Studio. Dedicated and blessed Friday morning with love and a few tears in memory of Kathleen.
It was wonderful. She would have so enjoyed something like this when she was growing up.
Beyond their expectations, say family and friends.
My kids are proud to walk in here and say my mom had something to do with that. So
a living legacy for the next generation of aspiring journalists who just might follow in Kathleen's footsteps.
All I can say is how grateful and appreciative we are of the DePiros for making this possible.
I know that she's smiling on us today.
St. Albert the Great, pray for us.
Play video.
Have a great day.
Take camera one, kill anchor mics.
In North Royalton, Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News.